Is your sales team really ready for your next big? Is your sales team really ready for your next big selling season? Hi, I'm Jim Pansero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And the reality is, most industries, most companies have some time of year that's their big buying season of their customers. This is when everybody's placing orders. This is the big time everybody's doing something and making decisions and taking action. The problem, though, is most companies don't help their sales reps really prepare for these annual big seasons that always occur. Some suggestions you as a manager can do. One is to make sure that as you get ready for your big season, that your sales reps have the product knowledge and the technical skills they need for what they're going to be representing for that season. The second idea is to make sure you go over what are the best application solutions to be bringing the customers to get their attention. Not talking about everything you have to sell, but what are the best focused products or solutions that you can bring that are likely to open up the most doors and to begin new conversations. And the final thing is to help your sales reps prioritize. If you're going to have a big season, you can't afford to be calling on every customer that's ever bought from you. We need to prioritize your list to make sure you call on the ones that are most likely to buy and generate the largest sales are the ones you sell to first, so they get the most attention and have the most opportunities to take advantage of what you propose. Every company has a big season. We just need to make sure that we're working in proper preparation for these big seasons so our sales reps are prepared so they can sell even more.